your hands together again for the Smokey Mountain Stompers. Brad, come back and we were at the